Number 5. Parametric solids and surfaces. The MicroStation Connect Edition offers native parametric modeling and is fully integrated into the MicroStation Connect Edition's 2D and 3D modeling workflows. In MicroStation, our parametrics extend into surfaces as well, while our competitors cannot say that. Also, while we allow parametrics and they are built into many tools, the competition only allows it based on a limited set of tools, such as extrude, and certainly never done on geometry itself. They have to have a parametric profile that was created to extrude as parametric. Here in MicroStation, it's just raw geometry. Parametric modeling is driven by a set of equations used to determine the size and shape of that solid. In MicroStation, those parametrics are built right in. We're going to take a look at number 5, parametric solids and surfaces, as well as number 4 in just a moment in MicroStation.
If you found this video helpful, please give it a like. If you want to see more such series, consider subscribing to our channel. Thank you, and see you next time.